2019, I think it was, right, Ryan?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was in the New York Youth Symphony at that time, and they commissioned like new music for every concert, and Ryan Linvite's piece, Close About a Distance, was picked. And in the fourth movement, there was this like really crazy tuba solo that I was terrified of, because in the orchestra that was really tough, and it was like a big learning moment for me. And then earlier this year, when I was thinking about commissioning something for my recital, Ryan's name was the first one I thought of, because clearly he knew what he was doing with the tuba in the orchestra setting. So can we give Ryan one more round of applause for that? Yeah, it's been a pleasure to work on, and it's challenging, but it was fun. I've enjoyed it. So I hope you enjoy the rock band enough.
Thank you.
of the last piece. There's a few thank yous I want to give. You know, first of all, to all the collaborative musicians that helped me out tonight, Rachel, Bethany, Yoko, Ryan, like one of my friends. And secondly, like my teachers, Jean and Matt, have been the best this year helping me kind of become the player who I am, and I really appreciate their help. Same with the Tuba Studio, you guys are the best. A lot of fun hangs, and you guys always push me to become like the best player I can. It's nice to always ask for another ear on some stuff sometimes. You guys were always honest with me, which is a good thing, actually. and all my friends, too, I thank you guys so much for being here. It really, really helps. It's fun playing for people now. My junior recital was canceled because of COVID. Senior recital was limited attendance, like I think we had 20 people or 30 people. So it's nice to kind of get back into that. And then most importantly, my parents, right over there, raising the tuba players. It takes a lot to support a tuba player in the family, and they've done a great job. So I really appreciate their support. And I hope you enjoyed the Reebok Trio's performance of the Poulenc.
Thank you. Thank you.